the aircraft move off. The troops on the ground are moving forward. Both sides fighting for supremacy. The rest of the German armoured cars face towards the Americans, with all guns blazing. One of these armoured cars moves directly against the American half-track. The opposing ground troops get close to each other on both sides of the battlefield.